Thorsten, and your fans, what do you say to your fans?